Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 20 and xy equal to 44. Let's have a solution. Suppose x plus y equal to 20 is first equation, xy is equal to 44 is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 20, then y equal to 20 minus x. Suppose this is third equation. From second equation, xy equal to 44, put the value of y. We have x, y is 20 minus x equal to 44. X times 20 is 20x minus x times x, we have x square equal to 44. So here we have minus x square plus 20x minus 44 equal to 0. Divide by minus on both sides. We have minus minus plus x square plus minus minus 20x. Minus minus plus 44 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Compare a equal, we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 20, c equal to 44. Apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the value here, b is minus 20 plus minus square root, b is minus 20 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 44 over 2a is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 20 plus minus square root, 2 times 2 4, we have 400 minus 4 times 44, we get 4 times 4 16, we have 176 over 2. We have 20 plus minus square root, 400 minus 176, we have 224 over 2. I'm going to find the factors of 224. 224 is divisible by 2. 2 times 1, 2. 2 times 1, 2. 2 times 2, 4. Here we have 2 times 5, 10, 1 here, 2 times 6, 12, next 2 times 2, 4, 1 here, 2 times 8, 16, 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 4, 14, next we have 2 times 7, 14, in the next, so x equal to 20 plus minus. Factors of 224 is 2 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 to the power 4 times 2 times 7, 14 over 2. X equal to 20 plus minus 2 to the power 4 square, we have 2 square times square root of 14 over 2. x equal to 20 plus minus 2 times 2, we have 4, square root of 14, and 20 by 2 and 4 square root of 14 by 2, isolated it. We have x equal to 2 times 10, 20 plus minus 2 times 2, 4, 2 square root of 14. So x1 equal to 10 plus 2 square root of 14, and x2 equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14. Next, as we know, y equal to 20 minus x from third equation. Y equal to 20 minus x. Here is x1. So we will find here y1 equal to 20 minus x is 10 plus 2 square root of 14. And here on x2, we have y2 equal to 20 minus, and x is 10 minus 2 square root of 14. And here we have y1 equal to 20 minus 10 minus 2 plus minus minus square root of 14. Y1 equal to 20 minus 10 is 10 minus 2 square root of 14. And here we have y2 equal to 20 minus 10 minus minus plus 2 square root of 14. Y2 equal to 20 minus 10, 10 plus 2 square root of 14. So here we have pair of x1, y1. X1, y1 is, x1 is 10 plus 2 square root of 14, and here we have y1 is 10 minus 2 square root of 14, and here x2, y2 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14, and here we have y2 is 10 plus 2 square root of 14. So let's verify x plus y equal to 20 and xy equal to 44. Put the values here. On x and y, take x1, y1. We have x1 is 10 plus 2 square root of 14 plus y is 10 minus 2 square root of 14. Here 2 square root of 14, 2 square root of 14 will cancel, 20 as it is. We have 10 plus 10 equal to 20, 20 equal to 20. I hope you understood. And here xy is equal to 44. We have x is 10 plus 2 square root of 14 and y is 10 minus 2 square root of 14 equal to 44. This is like the formula a plus b, a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. So we have 10 square minus 2 square root of 14 square equal to 44. 10 times 10, we have 100 minus 2 square, and square root of 14 square is equal to 44. 100 minus 2 times 2, 4, square will be cancelled from square root, we have 14 equal to 44. 100 minus 4 times 14 is 56 equal to 44. 100 minus 56 is 44 equal to 44, which satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.